Good morning! Welcome back to Hyperion Horizons. Today, we're going to
Disney World!
Something's different, though, about this trip than our past trips. Wonder what it might be. Well, not only is my older brother coming with us. But also, you know, we always celebrate something special at Disney. We got engaged there in 2016. We went for my birthday in 2017. We
went on our honeymoon at Disneyland.
Yeah. This trip is no exception. It's kind of a bittersweet moment because it's going to be the last trip that we take in this method before our lives change forever. So, without further ado, should we tell them?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's tell you.
Okay. Why do they have the Star Wars song?
Star Wars was in my head.
We'll take it.
We're having a baby! So, Marina is 17?
17 weeks. I'll be 18 in a couple of days.
Yeah, 17 weeks pregnant. So, we've been keeping it a secret from most people, but you guys get to join us as we go to Disney World and take awesome pictures and do our
official announcement to the world.
Yeah, to the world. So, because only our close friends and family know, and now you know too.
Yeah.
So, we're really excited, and we got to go to the airport. It is now 10 a.m., and our flight leaves at 12:10. So, we got to get going. So, we'll see you there.
Bye.
Bye. We're in Orlando and if we walk outside this little thing, we should see my brother, Big Stevo.
How you doing, man?
What up? This is my brother.
This is live.
Yeah, it's live. We're doing it right now.
Doing
live.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm ready for vacay.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to get our bags and then we need to go get a lift.
Yeah. We just nailed it. It just happened.
Are we gonna go eat at Ronto Roasters?
Let's try. Sounds good.
I'm excited.
I think. Was it meat on a stick?
I think so.
Like
and
a
I think
Euro?
they had like the little tacos.
I like tacos?
Yeah.
Let's try that. That sounds good.
Okay. Okay, we finally made it to our room here at Best Western Lake Buena Vista. Let's do a quick room tour before we head out to Hollywood Studios. Okay, so we got a little closet here, little closet, and a safe. We've also got a little toilet room where you can go to the bathroom and shower. My hat's a little crooked. Got a tub and shower. We got Marina.
Welcome.
We have coffee, and even the value resorts at Disney don't have coffee, generally. So that's cool. We also have two queens here, is what we set up. And then we got Stacy on the TV. We have a fridge, which is pretty nice, normally. I don't even think the value resorts at Disney have fridge. So that's cool. Little table. And then the piece de resistance is the balcony. We're doing construction right now, but they're building another tower. But you can see here that we can see Disney Springs and Lake Buena Vista, I assume that is. And if you look really far away, I think that's Swan and Dolphin and Epcot, Spaceship Earth. So it's also a pool down there, I can't really see it. But yeah, that's our room.
Cool, man.
So we're really hungry and we're ready to go to Hollywood Studios because we have fast passes due like right now. So we gotta get on a lift. Let me do this. Stop it. Let me do it. Okay. Gotta take a lift. Head on over to old Hollywood Studios and ride Tower of Terror. Marina's not gonna ride it because she's pregnant. And but me and Steven are my brother, so get ready for that. We also are going to try to eat at Ronto Roasters, so stay tuned.
Something Hollywood.
Sing it, baby. All right, Steven. We've made it. Tower of Terror is right there.
It's in that direction, yes.
Yes. This is all new, too, because when we were here last time, this area was like all closed off.
And they just finally. Because they're building the Skyliner?
Well, also because they completely. This is all new right here, the new bag check area.
Is it 6:47? Ooh, we gotta book it, Dano.
What time is it over?
7:10.
Hi there.
Got a message from Mickey Mouse.
All right, sounds good.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? We're going to Tower of Terror, so we take a ride up here.
Okay.
On Sunset Boulevard. If you go that way, there's a Roger Rabbit reference.
Oh yeah, I want to see that.
Eddie Valiant.
Eddie Valiant. I can't do the. You gonna say sorry for all the times you pulled my ears? It's nice though, man. It feels good.
It feels really good.
We're gonna go ride Tower of Terror and Marina's gonna sit down here and watch us.
Yeah.
Love you, honey.
Bye, I'll
see you in a minute.
55 minutes to New York.
Out with the fast pass.
You excited?
I think so.
Do you remember this ride at all?
Yeah, I think so.
It has been 18 years.
It's the one that's right off of Twilight Zone.
Yeah. And they also had that Disney movie to like. Coincide with it.
This
is our TV1.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh my gosh. It's awesome. Nice to meet you.
Kevin.
Kevin.
Hi. Hi, nice to meet you.
You got a channel?
Yeah. Hyperion Horizons.
Oh, nice. I like that. Hyperion Horizons. Very good.
Catch you later.
Hey.
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right. The Twilight Zone.
Hello. First ride, what do you think?
That's good, man.
It was fun.
It was just as fun as I remember.
Lanyard kept floating in midair.
Yeah, dude.
To get our picture.
I think my arms were like this. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I saw you. You're like, oh.
All right, we're doing it.
We're going to Galaxy's Edge for the first time.
Dude, do you think it was? And then they just like blew it up, turning the bomb to Galaxy's Edge.
No, they didn't have that over here.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. First time.
There's an X-Wing right there.
There we go, guys.
Thank you.
it costs $655 you get to have your own, very own Poe X-Wing helmet.
I wonder why Poe's selling his helmet.
Dude.
You got a new one?
Look at that. You think this is, like, lightly used?
The charges up there? What's the charges that they set in Return of the Jedi?
It's crazy. What?
Delicious crumb. I got a lightsaber.
Man, you did a great job with this place.
That is really good.
Okay.
Really like it. It's like a delicious pasta trap.
You try it, baby.
It has like a pork chop or something in there.
It's like a thin slice of pork.
Mm.
That's good.
Yeah. I dig it.
There's a really good hot dog in there.
What would you say? 10 out of 10? 8 out of 10?
I give it a solid 8. It's really good.
It's good. Watch out for the stormtroopers. Millennium Falcon. It's crazy.
It's like you need a frame of reference to know how big it is, you know what I mean?
Can you believe it?
Uh-uh.
Can we get our picture?
Yeah.
Wow.
Can Maria, can you do this one? Okay, we're in line for Smuggler's Run. This is 50 minutes standby. Hopefully it's not actually 50 minutes, but we'll see.
I think usually the wait is shorter than what it says.
Especially at night.
It just went from 40 minutes to 50 minutes. So I'm not sure if someone just turned in a red card and it really did take them 50 minutes, or if they're just trying to be scary so people don't come in line.
We'll see.
This one, and I'm really bummed about it, but I'm gonna wait in line still and just like hop out of the
We'll just hang out in line. This is pretty amazing, huh?
It's a really cool queue.
Yeah.
And the air conditioning is awesome.
I love it.
Through the queue with Kevin and Steven, and it was so nice, and air conditioning was perfect, and all the sounds and stuff were really, really cool, and I'm really glad I got to walk through there. And then just told the cast members that I wasn't gonna ride, and then they told me how to get out, and that was cool.
So it was super easy. I was nervous because that's like my first ride that I've done where I haven't been able to get on it, and I've had to get off the little chicken exit. So it was cool that we can go all the way through the queue, and I'm out of breath from this little baby. But anyway, super fun. So now I'm gonna go rest and get some water because this is still day one, people, and we are rocking and rolling. So we'll just wait for Stephen and Kevin to get out and hear all about how the ride was. Yay!
Of Coaxia. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Now get the move on and know that I have complete faith in you. But I am coming along with you just in case.
All right, hang on there. Once you take a seat, quickly put on those restraint belts.
For your safety, remain seated and supervised.
We waited 40 minutes.
40.
Not bad.
Yeah. Permanezcan sentados y cuide a los niños. Gracias.
Pull up on the yellow strap, please. Engineers, yellow strap, mark. Press those flashing buttons and we are ready for takeoff.
Flight engineer, repair this. Hit your flashing button. You have to be faster when we get into trouble. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly up and push forward to fly down. Weapons are online. Left pilot, hit the boosters. Now let's go get that coax out. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud.
Now after my modest profit, your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Duncan is, hey, not bad.
90%. Is it better?
100%, buddy.
Pirate, what's your rank?
All right, I am making an executive decision. Everybody out. Go on, get out.
This thing's jacked.
Wow. That's cool.
We did bad things in the money call. Dude, that was fun.
That was awesome.
That was really cool.
We definitely need to.
I want to pilot.
Yeah, I want to do pilot for sure. Yeah. That is so cool.
So much fun.
That is really neat.
And the gunner thing looked fun too.
Yeah.
I like the amount of buttons you had to push as an engineer, though. You're like constantly like, bah, 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 bah.
Yeah, that was cool.
As soon as we got hit, it was like, go fix your stuff.
That was really neat, dude.
Yeah, that was really
I enjoyed the...
I was engaged the entire time.
Yeah. It's kind of hard doing it one hand, though, because I had the camera in one hand.
Oh, yeah, I bet. Good job, though, man.
Yeah. Boom. All right, where's Marine?
That was fast.
Super cool.
Did you think so?
Yeah.
Here, come this way so I can see you.
So we did, we both were engineers.
Yes.
And so we're on the very back on both sides. And we're fixing stuff as it was
happening. Live.
Yeah?
It was really fun.
Reporting to
you
live.
Did it feel like what you were doing like made a difference?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did. Because, well, and especially with the harpoon.
The harpoon. Because you hit a harpoon, you have to like...
But you both have to do it. Both engineers have to lock on the harpoon.
At the same time.
And then, it was really and then cool. It like makes the action move. You know?
Yeah, it was awesome.
We could probably see this fireworks.
It's still 8 minutes.
Let's
grab the fireworks.
Do that? Okay. So yeah, great ride. Loved it. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm sad I missed it.
Steven said, you've ridden Flight of Passage. Do you think this is better than Flight of Passage? And I said, we'll see. Flight of Passage is really good. Look at that. Last time we saw it, it was right after Rogue One came out, or right around when Rogue One came out, so there's a lot of new stuff there now, so that's cool. New stuff!
Yeah, probably we're kind can't of on the open. Side, so we didn't see it like from head on, so some
But we needed to sit down.
But yeah, we needed to rest.
So, exciting! Well, park's closed.
Around.
Hi, Rem. Well, we're going to be rope dropping Animal Kingdom tomorrow morning, so we need to rest.
We got to go to bed.
All right.
Good night.
Good night. See you next time.